Hello, I am Dr. Devananda, head of the Department of Cardiothoracic Surgery at Manipal Hospitals. I have been practicing cardiac surgery for the last 18 years. This is by two things. Whenever you get the symptoms, as I said, little palpitation with minimal work, or you get little breathless with normal accustomed, or you go to a physician, he may put his stethoscope on your chest and might pick up a murmur. Murmur is nothing but a harsh sound which we should not be hearing normally in the heart. We might suspect that there is a leak. And subsequently, he may send you for few other investigations like an echocardiography. Now, echocardiography is like ultrasound of the heart. Echocardiography will exactly tell us how much is the leak, what is the mechanism behind the leak, how is the ventricle functioning, and probably with that it will tell us what is the right time to intervene as far as this leak is concerned.